Johnson back deep for Ryan Butler to kick off for the Cavaliers.